the metabolism of these three amino acids directly or indirectly can provide the nitrogens that feed into the urea cycle. And as such, they play a key role in overall amino acid catabolism. The first amino acid is alanine, and it can be metabolized by alanine transaminase or alanine aminotransferase to form the carbon skeleton pyruvate through this reaction. And the ALT reaction simply takes the amine group from alanine, transfers it to alpha-ketoglutarate as a carbon skeleton, and converts alpha-ketoglutarate to glutamate. What is left of alanine is the carbon skeleton pyruvate. Importantly, the ALT reaction is reversible. It can go either way, from alanine to glutamate or from glutamate to alanine. It requires vitamin B6 or pyridoxal phosphate as a coenzyme. The second amino acid is glutamate, and the carbon skeleton derived from glutamate is alpha-ketoglutarate. Glutamate can be metabolized in one of three distinct ways, by either ALT, by AST, or by glutamate dehydrogenase. Through the ALT reaction, glutamate can be used to make alanine from pyruvate. And through the AST reaction, glutamate can be used to make aspartate from oxaloacetate. And through the glutamate dehydrogenase reaction, glutamate can be broken down into alpha-ketoglutarate and ammonia. The third amino acid is aspartate. And the carbon skeleton it produces when it is metabolized is oxaloacetate.